The Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The battle begins! It hits! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Hit! Oh! The air in the Colosseum is tense. The move fails. Both corners' moves failed. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Blissey starts to attack. That's a hit this time. The blue corner, frozen solid and unable to move. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The blue corner still can't move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. A frigid shot from Blizzard. It couldn't take it. It's down. Is sent out. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. It started to hail in the Colosseum. A light hit. Dewgong restored its health. The Colosseum is burning with excitement. Dewgong starts to attack. A light hit. A round of light attacks. Blissey is losing its health. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit! Dewgong restored its health. Starts to attack. Ice beam hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. Dustcross is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? That hurt! It's twisting the dimensions in the Colosseum! Something strange! Distortion! What's this? The Colosseum! A rigid shot! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Ice beam hits! It couldn't take it! It's down! Marie is sent out. Something strange. Distortion. What's this? The Colosseum. Discharge hits. It couldn't take it. It's down. Slacking is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. The blue corner cannot move. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The blue corner still can't move. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Hit! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Marie starts to attack. Solid hit. The blue corner seems to be slacking off. The battle has reached its final stage. Hit. The blue corner still can't move. Slacking desperately holds on. Discharge hits! It couldn't take it! It's down! The results are in! The red corner narrowly escaped defeat. The Pokemon have appeared, and not even the Magma's heat can stop them. The battle begins! The air in the Colosseum is tense. First strike! A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. Annihilated by explosion. Taken down by an intense blow. But the attacker is down as well. Darkrai is sent out. Manaphy is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The red corner still can't move. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Manaphy woke up. Fierce glow! Such amazing power! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Are they playing a waiting game? The move failed. The red corner still can't move. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? The red corner still can't move. The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Manaphy woke up. Soaked by surf. It went down. Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Went down! Arceus is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Big hit! It's down and out. The game is now over. The red corner has won the game.